To set up an email address to be associated with your domain name, click on your website's name in the page list on the left-hand side to bring up the Publish window. Sign into your account if you have yet to do so. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. In the Email Addresses section, click on the Add button. In the pop-up window, type in your desired email and select the domain you want to associate it with from the drop-down menu. If you only have one domain, you will not need to select the domain. Type in your desired password and then retype it to confirm. When you are done, click on the Create button. You should now see your email address in the list. If you wish to configure your email address in Apple's Mail application, select the email address from the list and then click on the Configure in Mail button. You will then see a pop-up window letting you know that incoming and outgoing were successfully set up. Click on the OK button. Now, open up Mail. If you see a pop-up box asking you to enter your password again, do so. Also, if you see this window instructing you to choose a mail account to add, click on the Cancel button. Let's send a test email to ensure everything is working fine. Click on the Compose button and send an email to one of your other email addresses so you can check to see if you were able to receive it. Just a quick side note, if you see a Verify Certificate pop-up appear, you can either click on the Connect button to continue or click on the Show Certificate button and then check the option to always trust the server when connecting to your email. This is perfectly safe to do and we recommend it. You will see a message appear saying Mail needs to change the IMAP path for your account. Click the Change button and you're all set. You can now check your other email address's inbox to make sure the email was sent. You can also send a reply from that address and make sure you're able to receive it in Mail.